Cobb Cannon. What's the deal with Cobb Cannon anyway? He went to Harvard, he practices law in a prestigious New York firm, he can explode whole areas of zombies with a single corn launch. All this is common knowledge, but deep inside, what really makes him tick?